Hey guys, we're Skye here, and welcome back to The Sims 4. So, last we left off, I think NJ was about to feed Skye, because Skye is getting really close to upping her skills, that's right. And so, she needs to eat and go to bed so that she can rest up, and hopefully we can up the rest of her skills today. That would be amazing, because this is the last video I'm recording of this session. Well, for this game. Unfortunately, it's already almost 7, and I still have to do Tomb Raider and Resident Evil. So I'm like, oh god, it's gonna be a long night. But I'm actually really pleased because for some reason, this sim session has gone so much better than any sim session I've had lately. Like, it's crazy, but I'm happy. Why are you shouting forbidden words, NJ? I swear to god, if you break my toilet. Mother, you know what? No, nope. We fucking fighting. Rude introduction. You're an asshole. You broke my toilet. Get the hell over here, you son of a bitch. Ooh, I'm mad. We're gonna be fucking rude. Yeah, asshole. You don't like that, do you? You don't like people being rude. We gonna make an enemy out of a dead man. Mock outfit, yeah. Mock his outfit. Let's see. Insult. Let's see, what else can I do? Imply mother is a llama. Cause you're an ass. You made me mad. Get nasty. Argue about music. Oh. It's typical. You got me all twisted and confused. It's all new. Okay. Is Skye taking herself to bed? Okay, good deal. And after I'm done cussing this dude out, scare him, yeah. We're not finding common ground. This dude's an ass. He broke my toilet. Offensive conversation. Let's fight! 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 And NJ, you better win this. If you lose against a dead person, I'm gonna be irritated. And indeed, nobody wants you here. Ass. You're an ass. Ooh, I'm mad. I'm replacing this, because I don't feel like repairing it. Ooh, I'm so irritated. Break my heart, I expect you to. I mean, you're not even human, cuz. I love this, like, Vivian's spirit is fading away. Good. Hopefully they all stop coming into my apartment. Jesus. Like, I knew it was haunted, but damn. Okay, and after all this is done, I'm gonna take Cooper out. Leash. Oh, wait, no, I wanted to fight him first. Get the hell out. You're not welcome here anymore. Okay. So that was a really unnecessary fight I just got into with that ghost, but I was so irritated. I'm like, no, this MF-er did not just break my toilet. Like, ugh. Like, things break on their own enough. They don't need me help. Ooh, my ass hurts. Okay, I was hoping sitting in this new position would help, and it's really not. Because as opposed to, like, okay, this is about to be a really unnecessary explanation, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Okay, she did. Okay, let's go back up. Wait, did he win the fight? Yes! That's what I'm talking about, NJ. That's right. Argument triumph. Victory. Watching your opponent's reason and rhetoric crumble before your implacable? Okay, I don't know that word. Logic is immensely satisfying. Good deal, NJ. Good job. But, usually I have you guys set more this way, and then I sit more, like, this way. And this time I tried sitting, like, kind of catty-corner so that I'm facing you guys more. And, I don't know, I just feel like it's a better position. I thought it would help my butt not get sore from sitting for so long. But, nope. Didn't do a damn bit of good. Okay, let's clean that. Let's clean the litter box, because it's disgusting. Alright, so MJ's having a good day so far, and it's only 4 in the morning. I'm proud. I love how he just straight up won that argument with that ghost. Mop like mad. Yes. Okay, how's Skye doing? Is her energy going up at all? Oh god. Her energy is so slow, but I really want her to wake up because I really want to, like, level her the rest of the way up. I'm really excited. Because if I can level her the rest of the way up, then I'll go ahead and age her up in this video and we'll just have a good old time. That would be amazing. Okay. Inchain, you forgot to clean the litter box. Like, I know you're probably just putting it off, but you forgot to clean the litter box. Yes. Whatever. Anyway. But yeah, so I don't know what I was saying. I never know what I was saying. It's so sad. Okay. Yes, I made a post on Instagram, so I'm like waiting for all the likes to come in. It's my favorite part. Is her Skye about to wake up? Yeah, she is actually. Okay, so she can clean the litter box when she wakes up. She'll clean the litter box, she'll take a shower. Take a thoughtful shower. Let's have a thoughtful day today. And let's eat something that we already have. Oh, that probably went bad, didn't it? Yep. Okay. Let's see. Why is that still in there? Like, why are we eating his crap? I don't want that deep guy to be cooking in my house anymore. Hopefully he never comes back. Okay, and then clean out spoiled food after she's done eating that. So yeah, hope you guys are good. Did I already say that in this video? I don't know. Truthfully, I kind of wasn't paying attention. I got so caught up in that fight with the ghost. But yeah, I hope you guys are good. I hope things are going well. I'm kind of excited to finish recording The Sims because I'm going to take a little small food break in between this and Tomb Raider, and I'm really excited because I'm really hungry. Like, I want food now. Like, I'm feeling like such a cranky toddler. I'm feeling like Skye. But I haven't eaten all day, and it's like 7 o'clock, basically, so I think it's okay. Well, okay, I take that back. I had 2 Reese's Cups. Okay, no, can I complain about this? Like, this is so, like, not worth complaining about, but it made me mad. Because I mentioned in a previous video how I order my groceries from Walmart online. And then I go pick them up, because I don't like grocery shopping. I hate it. I don't like being around people. I hate it. I hate grocery shopping. People are always in my way when I don't want them to be, and it's just such a terrible experience. So, thankfully, you can just pick up your groceries from Walmart, and it's amazing. And I honestly spend less, I think, doing that than I do, like, actually going and doing the shopping myself. But anyway, so I love white chocolate Reese's. They're like my favorite of all time. I used to really be in love with regular Reese's, but I think I ate them too much and I really burnt myself out on them, and they're just not that good to me anymore, which is heartbreaking because I used to really love them. This guy just set the fudge down. What are you? I didn't mean to stop eating, for the love of God. Okay, I'm glad it's the last video if it's gonna start getting stupid. Like, thank goodness this is it. But, what the hell was I saying? God damn it. Oh, right. I used to really love, like, regular Reese's Cups. But yeah, I burnt myself out on them. And they still taste good, but they just don't taste as good to me as the white chocolate. I just love white chocolate in general. I know, it's not really chocolate. Ugh, I don't care. White chocolate is amazing. And so I ordered this, like, little thing of mini white chocolate Reese's Cups. And they didn't have that. Are you... Just sit down and effing eat, Risque. Oh my god. Sit the fuck down. I'm so tired of them getting up and moving around because it makes them take forever to eat whatever they're eating, and it's so annoying. Anyway. Fuck, what happened? God damn it. Right, I ordered white chocolate Reese's and they didn't have any, and they gave me regular ones, and it was really disappointing, and that was my story. And I'm just gonna stop talking before I get interrupted again. Because I give up. I just give up. I quit. Okay. Come on, Skye. Eat faster. Oh, wait. I need to call, Risque's job so that she can take a vacation day. Because I I'm not having her go to work. I'm so mad about those followers that were lost. She's taking the next few days off. Throw this away.
Everybody, come on, get to jumping.
Take vacation day. Cause it's paid, right? It's a paid vacation day? I hope so.
Let's keep grinding.
Let's take a vacation day. Enjoy the day off. I will definitely do that. Ah, shit. Are Bill's here? I always get so scared when I see the mail lady come up. Oh, okay, cool. No Bill's just yet.
Taste it now. When I see you, I need you right away.
Okay, I don't even know what I want to have anybody do, because everybody's in a fairly decent mood.
Come on, get to jumping. Moving next to something.
Have a good day at work, NJ. Oh, what's Skye up to? What's she doing? Okay, she's just watching TV. Good deal. I really want her to wake up, but I don't want her to suddenly be tired again in a couple hours. I don't know. I don't know what I want to have her do. Because she's so close to leveling up. Like, she's right there with her thinking skill. And she's really close on her movement, too. Ah. First of all, can we actually have ultra speed? Thank you. God. Because I feel like I have to go back and forth all the time for it to actually do an ultra speed. Okay, Risque, why don't you fill up the... Well, okay, one pebble's still full. Why don't you fill up this pebble? There we go. Alright. You know what? She's close enough. Let's wake up. Let's ask mommy for food so that we're full. And then... ask for food. There we go. And then after she eats, we'll go ahead and work on her skills. Because she's just so close, and I really want her to up it. Oh, like, if she could level or age up into a child in this video, that would be amazing. Like, I would be a very happy camper. Because as soon as she does it, I'm aging her up. Like, as soon as she levels up the rest of her skills. Because after she does that, there will be no point in her being a toddler any longer. That was an intense yawn. Jesus. Wait, where are you going, Risque? She's about to be done eating. Risque, come back here. Come back here, Risque. Actually, Risque, why don't you... I really don't want to have her do social anything. Is she seriously still upset from that movie? Or is this a glitch, too, where it's just going to be stuck here forever? Okay, go ahead and let her out. And then... let's go ahead and go back and do some of your social media stuff. Social networking. Okay, update social media status. Share a joke. I want to have her delete her whole, like, account, but whatever. I don't know what the hell. Just share an image. I don't give a shit. Oh, why are you upset, NJ? Oh, he's just tired. Oh. Well... you're about to get a promotion. You might get it today, NJ. That'd be awesome. Okay, Skye, let's go. Oh, shit. Okay, let's go potty. God. Her needs are annoying. Like, I don't care what she needs. I just want to level her the F up. Okay, we'll start with your shapes, and then once you do that, we'll go up to your... we'll go stack it. Because I'm like, I cannot think of words. It's driving me crazy. Like, do you guys ever just have those days where... you just kind of ramble a lot because you can't think of what the hell you're trying to say. I hate that. I hate it so much. I was getting 150 followers. Okay, good. I'm glad. Slowly but surely, she's getting her followers back. It's making me a little less salty. Okay, Skye, let's go work on your blocks. Best image ever. Okay, awesome. I'm glad that all that went well. I'm honestly surprised. Hey, Risky, why don't you live stream? And hopefully this doesn't... Wait. Stop social networking. Yes, she did it! Reach thinking level 5. Skye has fully developed her thinking skills. Skye sleeps through the night and never defies. She can now learn letters from flashcards and practice spelling with nesting blocks. Hell yes, Skye. Good job. Okay, well, you can go ahead and play game, live stream. Live stream Blick Block. Why not? Because it's a little too meta if I live stream Sims Forever right now. Like, I don't know if I can handle that. Okay, so you can stop doing that. And let's build a tower. Let's do it. Oh my god, I can't believe. She's like so close. Oh my gosh, she's maxed almost everything out. The movement's the only thing left. I'm like way too excited. All right, come on, Skye. We can do this. We got this-ish. Okay, I'm like, oh, I'm way too excited. Let's see, what's it saying it's at? Because, okay, it's going up that fast, it's probably fake, but... Oh well, I'm just gonna have her keep doing this until she freaking levels up, and then after this, we'll go dancing. We'll do whatever the hell we need to do to get her to up her movement skill, because that's, like, the easiest one to, like, move up. Because, I mean, you can just have her run around, and it'll up it. Okay, and she's about to level up in her video game skills, so that's awesome. Let's see what's it saying. 83%. Doubt it. Yeah, definitely doubt it. Yay, she earned 305 simoleons. Sweet. I'm glad she still makes money when she's not at work. Oh. Okay, well, Risque, when you're done with that... Oh, crap, she needs to go out. Why does she have to go out so damn much? God. Fill all the pet bowls, and then... leash Cooper up. Jesus. Yay, reached video game level 4. Awesome, Risque. Good job. Okay, NJ's home. Damn it, he didn't get a promotion. Oh well, maybe tomorrow. Okay, wait. Risque, don't erase what I tell you to do. She gained 1,200 followers? What? For real? NJ? I know you did not just do what I think you just did. NJ, I will kill you. You are ruining her upping her movement skill, and I will kill you. She's 91% of the way complete. Damn it. She's dancing until she levels the hell up. NJ, just go to sleep. I don't want to see you right now. And then, Risque, after you fill up the pet bowls, go ahead and leash Cooper up, like I told you to do. And then we'll go out here, and you'll encourage Cooper to do her business. Or I'll just wait for you to leash her up. Jesus Christ. Is she really? Thank you, Risque. Thank you for finally doing what I told you to do. I'm just like, man, I just want Skye to level up so that she can age up. I just want to do this in this video. That's really all I'm asking. Okay. That might actually be legit. Oh my god, please. Yes! Ugh, Skye has fully developed her movement skills. She can easily climb stairs. Yes! Yes, Skye, yes! Okay, when Risque comes back up, we are baking a cake. And she's gonna eat it. She's gonna love it. And, okay, did she do that? Okay, I guess she did, because Cooper is no longer upset. Okay, so let's come back up here and start baking a cake for Skye, because she's aging up. She's aging up, damn it. We did it! We actually did it! I kind of can't believe it. I really didn't think it would go this easily. Ooh, I'm so excited! Okay. Okay, Risque, you're too damn slow. Like, come on, alright. Jesus. Alright. Unleash her, if she would stop moving. Okay, unleash. Cook. What kind of cake should I make?
Back. Just let it go.
Let's make strawberry cake. That sounds good. Actually, that might end up being bad. Because it's like level 4, and I don't trust her right now. Okay, so let's just make a chocolate cake. That's simple. Let's do that. I need to keep an eye on Risque to make sure she doesn't try to eat it before I can put the candles on. Because I hate that... We're gonna bake the cake whilst Caramel's in the bowl? Really? God damn it, Risque. God, give me such a headache. Okay. Could you just get off the counter, please? Normally, I don't care about her being on the counter, but now I really don't want her on the counter. Just get down, Caramel. Get down, please. That's a good girl. Good girl. Good job. Jesus. I'm sorry you're in heat, Caramel. I don't know what to tell you. Okay. What? Come on, put the cane down. Put it down. Okay, can I put the candles on now? There we go, add birthday candles. Because I didn't see the option for it at first, and I was about to get mad. Okay. And let's ask for help to blow out candles. Oh my gosh, she's gonna age up into a child. I'm way too excited. Yes. Let's do it, Skye. Let's do it. And NJ's getting up because he's ready to see his baby girl age up. Oh, I'm so proud. Wait, what's this? Energized. Shaky tail feather from dancing. That's cute. Yes, she did it. Oh, shoot. Shoot. I wanted that to be like all cool. Yay, Skye aged up! Okay, select an aspiration and trait to replace trait. Okay, whatever. Okay. I'll just select a trait first. Oh, I don't know what I want her to be. Because is this every... No, this is just emotional. Okay, so these are just, like, all the regular traits. Okay. Let's see. I don't even know. You know what? I think I might have her be a cat lover. She's gonna be a little different than her mama in that regard. Okay. I don't want her aspiration to be social butterfly. Let's see. Motor. What's this? Rambunctious scamp. Mental. Whiz kid. Sim wants to be the smartest kid in school. You know what? She can do that. I'm gonna be a whiz kid.
In my mirror.
Skye's skills as a toddler earned bonus traits. See all Skye's bonus traits in the Simology panel. Yes! Top-notch toddler. Skye got such a strong jump on skills as a toddler, they improve all other skills extra fast. Yes! Yes! We did it! Yes! Oh, I'm so happy! Childhood, boundless creativity, rule breaking, and temper tantrums await. Let the games begin. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Oh, she's so pretty. Oh. Okay, Skye can now play arithmetic game on a computer. Okay. Skye's motor skills improving nicely. Skye can now watch sim.tv on a computer. Have some age up. Awesome. Okay, let's go ahead and change her appearance. Well, not change appearance. Let's, plan outfits. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I'm so glad we were able to do this in this video. So this video might be a little bit long, because I'm gonna have way too much fun, like, planning her outfits and stuff. Oh, I'm so excited. I feel so accomplished. Oh god. Like, the past, like, I swear 15 videos were, like, leading up to this. But okay, I'm really ready. I'm really excited for this. Okay. Oh, she looks so good. Okay, let's see. What kind of hairstyles are there? Because I kind of like this, honestly. Maybe I'll keep her. So she didn't get anything from me. Like, she got her dad's eyes and hair. Oh man, maybe she got... Her nose is kind of big. She kind of got my nose. No, it's actually not. It's actually a nice nose. It just looks big from this angle. She doesn't look anything like me. Like, this is kind of disappointing. Okay, no, she's too young for makeup. Sorry. Okay, let's start with the everyday. Oh my god, what is this? Disney Channel? Jesus. Full body.
In my mirror is crying tonight.
That's cute. I don't like those colors together, but that's cute. Ooh, that's cute. Ooh, I like that. Let's see. Yeah, really, she's gonna wear a freaking swimsuit. She's not a whore. God. That made me mad. I'm too protective of my child. Why is it just a big avocado suit? Why? Why is that necessary? Okay. Actually, that is kind of cute. I can't even, like, be totally mad at that. Let's see. So I think I'll just have her wear, like, a regular t-shirt. I don't even know. I don't even know what to have her wear. I like this cat shirt. This cat tee. Oh, that's cute. Okay, let's get you pants. Can't walk out the house without pants. Like, really, I could just have her leave without just wearing underwear, really? Come on, Sims, do better. Do these go? Okay, this collar doesn't really. Ooh, I like that. That's cute. I like the holes in the knees. Those are cute. Okay, I really like those boots too, but can I get them in a different color? Let's see. Let's do black. Yes. Oh, it's so cute. I love it. Okay, because that's what a child should wear. Something like that. Like, I'm not trying to be a helicopter parent, but I'm like, you're not leaving the house looking like a slut. Sorry. Like, I'm not old school about a lot of things, but that's one thing I really am. I'm like, just... Sorry. So, sorry about it. Okay, so this is formal. Let's see. What's this? Oh, that's pretty. See, this is fine. But I'm not one of those people that thinks that girls need to dress modestly so that boys don't get distracted, because that's bullshit. Anyway. So I was like, okay, let me clarify, because that makes me mad. But when you're a child, like, your ass shouldn't be showing. I'm sorry. Let's see. Like, now when she's a teenager, that's another situation. Still, your ass just shouldn't be showing. I don't care who you are. I don't like that yellow, though. Should I red? Oh, that's pretty. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, it's a different color, so let's just do white. Oh, that's cute. Oh, she's so pretty. Let's see, can I do her hair in, like, an updo? Okay, that's just short. Okay. Okay, I guess not. This is just gonna be our hairstyle. That's fine. Alright, athletic. No, honestly, that's totally cool. I have no issue with that. Okay, I'm just gonna leave that as is. Sleep. Let's see. I really still like the onesie. I can't lie. Let's just give her a nightshirt, because that's a lot. Ooh, I want one with a unicorn. Oh, that's not a unicorn. Never mind. I thought it was a unicorn, but it's still cute. We'll wear that. And you don't need slippers. All right. Party. It's actually, like, a really cute dress. Like, oh, that's, like, kind of adorable. Let's see. Eh. Ugh. Because I don't know if this party is necessarily formal. Just wear that. It's like, why not? I don't want her to get made fun of, though. Can I get this in a different color scheme? It might be cuter that way. It's kind of cute. Okay, we'll wear that. And we'll change the color of the chucks. Okay, perfect. That's really adorable. I love it. Okay. That's cute. I like that they don't give little kids bikinis. That makes me very happy. But this swimsuit was cute. Let's do blue. Oh, that's pretty. I love it. Okay, yes. Yes, girl. Okay. I think she's good. Oh, this is so exciting. Okay, I love it. All right, see you guys back at the apartment. Okay, we are back. Oh my God, I can't believe she aged up. I'm so happy. She's really tired, that's fine. Why not, have a piece of cake, it's your birthday. She's a child. Oh, that's so exciting. Okay, so how long does she have to be a child? In the long, okay, 52 days. I still wanna try to get her creativity and mental and all that all the way up. So it's gonna be the same thing as last time. Same thing as with the toddler, just with different skills. And oh, shoot, I need to like buy a actual child bed and stuff. Okay. This is toddler bed is no longer needed. So we'll sell that. This is no longer needed. This is no longer needed. Thank God. Okay. Let's go. Let's get a bed. Actually, can I just... There we go. Kids furniture. Where the bed's at?
Need a bed. You.
Baby by sleeper. Wait. Okay, is this a little more high quality? Because I want the highest quality for my child. Because I will spoil the crap out of my kid. Like... That's just who I am. I like spoiling people. But they're not gonna end up being like those spoiled people that just go throughout their whole life being pieces of shit. And this is perfect. Bones, cause pets, and ah, I love it. I love it so much. Ooh, that color scheme really don't go with the room though. Oh well, that's alright. She not gonna be a child forever. Okay. And I think she can still use the blocks and stuff. Okay, so I'll still keep that. And if I really, like, need anything else, then... Oh, no, she can't. That's a toddler-only thing. Okay, well, the main thing I wanted to buy was, Oh. Okay, she's not happy. She got mad at somebody. Well, the main thing I wanted to get was the bed, and I got that. So, on that note, on that very, very good, amazing note, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video here. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, share this with your friends, hit the bell so you don't miss an upload, and I'll see you guys next time.